Ellie is filling a sandbox for her son. The sandbox dimensions are 11 by 11 by 2. How many cubic foot of sand does she need to buy to fill the sandbox? Well, this is cubic feet. That's just the volume. So to find the how much sand she needs, 11 times 11 times 2. And what do we get out of this? 242 cubic foot. Which is the same as writing 242 foot cube. Either one of these works. Worketh.